brave. We have some new information now. The Detroit Lakes Police Department has arrested a man in connection with a house fire that happened yesterday afternoon. Jade Headland was arrested and is at the Becker County Jail. According to police, Headland is a suspect in a suspicious fire that happened in Detroit Lakes. The home suffered extensive damage in what police say appears to be an arson case. The Becker County Attorney's Office is reviewing this, and formal charges are pending.